The Winter Olympics came to the Champs-Élysées this week as France's Olympic ice skating team put on a special show at the ice rink on Paris's celebrated avenue. And passers-by were in for a treat as the skaters showed how the pros do it on the ice. 2 months away from the Games, we spoke with world and European champion Ryan Joubert, who is hoping to finally nab a medal in what will be his last Olympic Games.
Every time the Olympic Games was, I was very nervous about this competition. I tried to protect myself, and I think I put too much pressure on me every time. So I just want to enjoy the opening ceremony, short program, free program. And especially it's going to be in Russia. I like to skate in Russia. I don't know if I can win a medal or not, but I just want to give 100% in this Olympic game, and I would be happy.
But with a huge political storm engulfing the Games, French President François Hollande and Foreign Minister Laurent Fabius will boycott the Games over Russia's treatment of homosexuals, sporting personalities lamented the decision to mix sports and politics.
I hope that it will not tarnish the hopes of the French athletes. I mean, they have nothing to do with all the controversy. Rightly so, controversy. Rightly so, rightly so. I am totally for gay rights. I am totally against any form of racism that could exist. But for 2.5 weeks, you can ask, you know, the world to be a little peaceful, and maybe I'm a little naive in saying that, maybe a little more gentle.
The ice rink on the Champs-Élysées is open to the public until January 5.